The new Chevrolet Caprice is sure to appeal to people with expensive tastes. No matter where you look, you'll find the new 70 Caprice has been restyled with even more elegance. Elegance that makes those expensive cars a little edgy.
I have my own Chevy, dipping through my city with the bass beating heavy. But lo and behold, I turned 16, got a hand-me-down Caprice painted white like my tall tee. Feeling like I'm balling, not even close, but nothing compared to my very first photo. Riding out to Tampa, me and Jay Cash, jamming Thug Ride, Pioneers on blast. Feeling like I'm in the past when I grip that wheel. Wood grain dash, yeah, that old school feel. Got the 90 dot grill, yeah, my Chevy was an 87. Maroon seats, feeling like I'm in heaven, they so plush. I could just fall asleep, jamming 8 ball and MJG till the daylight shine. And we do it all over. Here's a little Chevrolet music for my rollers.
That Chevrolet music, and I hope that you can use it. If you don't have an old school, you can jam it in your new whip. Put it in and just ride, ride, ride.
Put it in and just ride, just ride.
Put it in and just ride, ride, ride.
Put it in and just ride,
just ride.
Oh man, now this is music for your land down. Mash out in the glass house while I ramble over beats. I speak only what I know. Never have a Maybach, but I'm laid back in a 64. I just roll through the city like a boulder. Dude, I stay true like a no limit soldier. And man, I done told ya, I post up in the parking lot. Your Chevy truck is like a rocket, 75 is like a yacht. And I'm coasting, three wheel motion. And this is not a hobby, it's more a devotion. And so much emotion and so many memories associated with them Impalas and Caprices. So I'm never gonna leave. This my 82 coupe, got me juiced on this G. Shit, and long as I'm breathing, I'm still gonna roll by in a low leaning and something with a bow.
It's that Chevrolet music, and I hope that you can use it. If you don't have an old school, you can jam it in your new whip. Put it in and just ride, ride, ride.
Put it in and just ride. Just ride.
Put it in and just ride, ride, ride.
Put it in and just ride.
I'm in the streets and turning, Chevy though I'm burning. Spend my last buck on a Caprice, fuck how you learning. Since a boy in the hood, playboy, I've been stirring to find a rag trade version and come through swerving like, bitch, look what that nigga done did. Stepped his game up, dick got a little more big. You seen the flashlights, you heard the loud pipes. When Debo come through, player haters be on strike. Check it out, it's your boy Debo, checking in with John Young and Jay Cash. Pretty much paying homage to this Chevrolet lifestyle. I just want to address one thing. This game is not to be taken for granted. A lot of cats live and die by this. Dudes is pretty much taking double digit penitentiary chances behind this. Cats houses going under foreclosure for this. You know what I mean? Dudes are starving for this. Cats are not playing the light bill, the cell phone bill, the water bill, risking relationships. Yes. It ain't none to be taken for granted. This is not no facade. This is real. The Chevrolet game. I love it. Live by it. I die for it. Real talk.